Washington, D.C. Democratic voters have said no to their mayor's bid for a second term. Mayor Vincent Gray lost a Democratic primary on Tuesday. He has been wrestling with a scandal involving his campaign for mayor 4 years ago. City Councilmember Muriel Bowser won the primary. She's set to face City Councilmember David Catania in what's expected to be a very competitive general election. Emily Roseman, The Associated Press.